everybody always says that the definition of character is what you do when nobody's looking. And when we were up there, we didn't think anybody was looking. And so everybody did pretty much what their inner person, the real them, the exposed them would do. And some individuals come out of that, I think, justly proud of their actions. Others would probably never want anybody to know.